Hey everyone, Killian here from Worksighted with another episode of Tech Riffs. Today we're going to look at something very powerful called Microsoft Flow. What Microsoft Flow gives us the ability to do is take something that's monotonous or repetitive and automate it. For example, we may have a series of events in our Google Calendar that we need to sync to our corporate Outlook calendar. Normally we'd have to like manually either drag that stuff over or put all the entries in. We can use Flow to automate that process. Let's go ahead and see what that looks like. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get started with Microsoft Flow. We are going to go to www.portal.office365.com, and it's gonna bring us once again, once we sign in, to something that looks like this. Flow is actually right here. If it doesn't list right here for you, you can go ahead and jump in and explore all your apps. It'll show up in the list. We're gonna go ahead and click on Flow. So one of the really cool things that I like about Flow is there are so many templates that are already built into it. Today, we're just gonna launch into one of those just to kind of get a feel for it. And in future episodes of Tech Riffs, we may jump in and get a little bit more advanced with it. But for today, we're gonna do the Outlook to Google Calendar. So we're gonna search for that template. I like this second one right here that we're actually gonna jump in and use. So we're gonna click on that guy. And basically, it tells us exactly what we want to do right here. Whenever a new event is created on your Outlook.com calendar, get a copy of that event created to your Google Calendar for easy sharing. Something that's super repetitive, something that can be very annoying to have to do. Definitely something that we'd like to automate if we can. So right now it says invalid connection because I was messing with it earlier. So we're gonna go in and I'm gonna sign in and fix that. And it's gonna take my stuff right over because we're already signed into Office 365. It's gonna load up. So it's got the Outlook.com side. We're gonna go over to my Google Calendar and I'm actually gonna sign in with my Google account. We'll click continue here once we're all signed in. And it's gonna bring us over here. And this is what Flow begins to look like. Now again, because this is a template, it basically has set all this up for us automatically. What this is doing is it's walking you through the steps that Flow is taking to automate this process, right? So up here, the calendar ID is I want it to just take my regular work calendar when a new event is created there. And what this box does is make sure that the event is not already created in the Google Calendar. So this protects against duplicates. Make sure that this calendar condition doesn't already exist in your Google Calendar. If it does, it's not gonna do anything. If not, what it's gonna do is it's gonna do some fancy stuff over here. And eventually it just creates an event with the calendar ID that I select. So in my Google Calendar, just my regular calendar, puts it there. We're gonna go ahead and save the flow. Flow was created, click done to exit. And now when we're in Flows, we can see that this has been set up, everything is working properly, and we're going forward from there. So Flows can get incredibly complicated, like we said, and they have a ton of templates. So down here, we see that they have things that we may also like. I would definitely encourage you to dive in and really begin to explore because there's so many powerful things that Flow can do. So really try to think of anything repetitive that you do and start to search the templates for that because you may find it in Flow and it could make your life a lot easier.
And that's Microsoft Flow. Very powerful and very awesome. Stay tuned because later this month we've got even more content surrounding this powerful application. You can learn more about this and other cool IT tips and tricks by going to worksighted.com/techriffs and subscribing.